this was a normal truck, but they have put a lot of sensors in the truck. This was a LIDAR. It was a light. And the second LIDAR, and we have the third LIDAR in the front.
We also have safety. The computer and the sensor sets are very safe, so they don't get distracted, check the phones or something like that. And also they have the environmental aspect that when we don't have to focus on driver's hours, we can drive all 24/7, and we can reduce the speed, which then reduces the energy consumption, so we don't have to charge the vehicle. Today we have a massive lack of drivers in both Europe and in the US. US alone today lacks 80,000 drivers, and that's supposed to double in 2030. So to be able to deliver goods, we need to have the computer to deliver, otherwise we won't have drivers enabling goods delivery.